halfway this morning to a story we brought you last week. Tipper, the puppy that was found by a Rumpke driver inside a backpack. Well, she's now at her new home. The 10-week-old puppy had one of her legs amputated last week. Saturday, the driver's father-in-law picked her up from the vet, and Tipper spent the weekend playing with members of the family, thanks to Rumpke for the new video of Tipper.
Aww. Yeah. I'm glad she's happy and warm.
Yeah, so you hope Tipper's doing okay and getting along all right.
Yeah.